We just buried our father. Now you're gonna take my nephews away from me too? You're the only family I have left.
No, we were. You shattered our family. You took your part, you squandered it, and you became an embarrassment of an alcoholic.
I'm sorry. But I'm back now.
It's not good enough.
What do you mean? It was good enough for Dad.